processed. Maybe he's got something on him. Five right, three left, 31 right. That worked. Shit, spores. Gah, yuck. Oh, man. Don't come to life, don't come to life. Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it. A military helicopter. It's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel. Here we go. Up here. Okay. That was close, huh? You're going fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The Fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that Firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these Fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a Firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
Are you running to more infected? Oh shit, hide!
Man. Sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately.
Careful with Quet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked Marlene. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
He'll just have to wait and see.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world? Ellie. Find another way.
You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Well? You see anything? Riley?
Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley!
Perfect! Check it out. Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, bad ass! Now roar. Roar. Ellie, really? Fucking roar! Roar! There she is! Now let's see what else this place has. See those cars down there?
Yeah.
Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car, wins.
Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master.
Right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool, you're on. Yeah, you like that?
Hard.
And that's how you do it. Boosh!
Bingo!
Damn it! All right! All right!
Two down!
Damn! Last one! Yes! Brick fucking master!
My car had tougher windows.
Yeah, whatever, loser. All right, question time.
I'm scared.
Okay, you know what? Forget it. You're off the hook.
Wow. Okay. Come on. Let me show you this thing. We're almost there.
What are we doing here? This is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me. This way.
So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell you?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out.
You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and
I didn't mean it.
All that stuff I said before I left. I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding? Jesus. Here we go. End of the line. Nothing? Out of juice. Empty. Maybe I can find some. Is that it? Yeah, sounds like it. Okay, find some gas. Ah, jackpot. Right, how do you do this? Take the hose and just siphon it out, right? Here we go. Come on. Touch electric water. Got it. Easy. Easy. Keep looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine. Not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp. Yeah, I hear you.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding?
Told ya. This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
We should go upstairs. See what's up over there.
Whoa! Look at me! Oh, no fucking way!
I told you.
No. Don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
All right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes!
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You gotta press them together. Nice. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade charge. Block him! You got it!
Perfect.
Your time here's done.
Finish it.
You kinda messed up the ultra kill. You just punch him once and he falls over dead.
Ah!
But blood still, like, gushes out of him all over the floor.
Yes! Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley! Delusional.
Okay. All right. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Okay.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready? Bitch.
That's two out of three.
Just go hide. One, two, three, four, five. Time to die. Oh, man. okay, you know what? You got lucky.
Luck?
Yeah.
Ha!
Wanna go again?
I do. I just...
You gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
Yeah, the sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's.
Oh, shit! Right outside.
Be alive, Joel.
Thank you. Ow!